past 18, he was waiting for a bus. In his army green, sat down at a booth. At a cafe there, gave his order to a girl with a bow in her hair. He's a little shy, so she gives him a smile. And he says, would you mind sitting down for a while and talking to me? I'm feeling a little low. She said, I'm off in an hour and I know where we can go. So they went down and they sat on the pier. Said, I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I got no one to send a letter to. Would you mind if I sent one back here to you? A soldier's coming home. So the letters came from an army camp in California, then Vietnam. And he told her of his heart, it might be love and all of the things he was so scared of. He said, when it's getting kind of rough over here, I think of that day sitting down at the pier and I close my a soldier's coming one Friday night at a football game. The Lord's Prayer said and the anthem sang. A man said, folks, would you bow your heads for a list of local Vietnam dead? Crying all alone under the stands was a piccolo player in a marching band. And one name read, and nobody really cared, except a pretty little girl with a bow in her hair. I cried, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never more. A soldier's coming home.
Thank you. That one goes out.